a song I wrote for Julian, who's sitting right here. I play as many songs about her as I can, and just to see that look on her face. I don't know what it means to remember your dreams. I've forgotten almost everyone. Whether I'm forgetting or not having them, you know the way a spoonful can weigh your tongue. But as of lately it seems I've been mistaking things, not picking up on what's being laid down. Never have I known ounces from pounds, but I know smoke like I know clouds. And I can't deny, when you walk in the room I dissolve into a soft light. I want you to anchor me into your eyes and drown me in your baby blues tonight. Now I wish I had Tim play on this one for too. Chance, and I'm sure that you will, and the two of you will, take a look at this fan and tell me what you think about it later on. Little tiny thing says Arctic Wind on it. Cute. Don't feel like no Arctic Wind I ever felt, that's for sure. The number one fan, yeah. I mean, I'm happy to have it up here, but it's no Arctic Breeze, man. This song's called Fair Weather. It's about my first community in Portland. Was in a band, actually. We played shows here. Before it was this room, it was... raise your hand if you remember that. Yeah. Church pews from here to the back. Stage back in there. Really tiny stage. But I loved it here. It was awesome. Still love it here. But it's funny how things change. What an appropriate sort of analogy for this song, I guess. Did you think I would go to ground? Take to the wind and become shadow, become cloud. Crawl into a corner, enveloped in a shroud. Find the center of the ocean and sing. Oh, tell me, what did you think? Did you need me out of the way? Too awkward, too shameful, or did you have nothing to say? Did you gather all your memories and throw them all away? Anything so your discomfort could recede? Oh, tell me, what did you need? Fair weather comes in easy, southeasterly breeze, and just watch the weather vane. When you started to believe in this is a place you'll never leave, that's when everything will change. Oh, nothing good can ever stay the same. No, nothing good can ever stay the same. Choose to believe in lions and lambs, and that all of us can live without getting blood on our hands. Will you call from the flag when they don't meet with your demands? Oh, people, what a tangled web you weave. Yeah, 'cause this is what you choose to believe. Fair weather comes in easy, a southeasterly breeze, and just watch the weather vane. When you started to believing this is a place you'll never leave, that's when everything will change. Oh, nothing good can ever stay the same. No, nothing good can ever stay the same.
Yeah.
I think what I'll do now is have Julia come up, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna switch it up on you. You ready for that? This is Juliet Howard. Have a couple drinks first. And then, this is my partner in crime, Juliet. Give it up for Juliet, everybody. We started out in a band together called the Get Ahead, and we started that band together, and we're still in that band together. We were not together before that band began.
No.
We now live together and have animals and a house and stuff. So it's a wild ride.
It's a wild ride.
Yeah.
This one.
Catch feelings so easy, so easy. Once I open up, there is no closing, no closing. I'm in love with love, nothing better, nothing. I catch feelings too easy, too easy. Knowing doesn't take much. Little smile, little talk, a little touch. No, it doesn't take long till I realize I'm too far gone. Catch feelings so easy, so easy. Once I open up, there is no closing, no closing. I'm in love with love, nothing better, nothing better. I catch feelings too easy, too easy. I catch feelings too easy, too easy.
Give it up for Juliet. What a sweet gig.
Hey, next time, will you play all the other songs and then I'll just come sing one with you? And all those people who are in their backyards right now, barbecuing and drinking cold beer and all that nonsense, you're going to be really jealous come Monday morning. Tuesday morning. All right, this is another one of those songs that I want Juliet to be embarrassed about. This is a song for Juliet. Oh, blessings. Blessings rain down upon my head. Darling, the gift of your love is the best medicine. Since you smiled and took my hand and led me out into the night, where no darkness survives in the light of your grin. Whether I found you, oh, you found me, oh, providence placed us in each other's path. Whether guided by forces beyond us, I'm ready to open the window and throw out the map. Open the window and throw out the map. Oh, redemption. Oh, redemption. All of the foolish things I have done, and all of the ways I've been lost in the right direction. On this road I've been traveling, all of these threads that have been unraveling, they have led me to you. I would not change a thing. Whether I found you, honey, we don't know who we were in our other life. Whether I was a villain or a hero,
did something right. Clearly, honey, I did something right.
Getting hot in here.
I think I'll play you a song that I play with the Get Ahead now. It's a new song. My band, the Get Ahead, getting set. The Get Ahead is getting set to get an album out. We'll be releasing it in the fall. Super, pretty excited about it because it's been a long time coming. So. I'm also working on some recordings of my own. Actually, I did some recordings of my own with Tim Karplus, who's from the Breaking, who's just like, does everything you could possibly want to do as a musician. It's like, hey, do you want me to play some drums on this? Or, like, I don't know. I think I should play melodica on this next song. Electric harpsichord player. I don't know that he actually plays the electric harpsichord, but if you ask him, I bet he will say yes. Anyway, this is a new song that Get Ahead is playing on Gravel Road. Feet among us will fly through this light garden sea. Dreaming of clouds and snow falling, no dirt on their knees. In the sky above, as if there is no earth below. Down here we shred our shadows, watching our shadows and moving slow. We are following the gravel road. Slower cars stay in the left lane. Slower cars stay right. I got that mixed up. It's the other way around. But just beyond the trees lining the highway, a stone's throw from sight. Treeless and barren, the earth rises in the air like smoke. Caught up in the traffic flow. We are following the gravel road. We are following the gravel road. Yeah, we are following the gravel road. We are following the gravel road. Oh. and I drive. We will ride and we'll make it right. We will walk. We get out into the woods where we cannot hear all of this chatter and talk. And when we cannot walk, we will crawl. And when we can't crawl, we'll fly. We know there is so much that we can see when we're not looking with our naked eyes. We are following the gravel road. We are following the gravel road. Yeah, we are following the gravel road. We are following the gravel road. We are following the gravel road.
Thank you.
Let's see. I think maybe the aforementioned Grandmaster Timothy Karplus should come up and join me. What do you think about that? On the electric harpsichord, ladies and gentlemen. I just could not get going. My motor's sputtered and stalled out. These radiant summer mornings, clear blue and not a single cloud. All on the coffee in the great northwest, just could not get me up to speed. I have a vision that keeps calling me away to give me just what I need. Why Sugar River Road winding itself out ahead of me between the river and the evergreen? A lazy summer afternoon dream.
Why Sugar River Road? Why did it
gonna let Tim play the next four songs. Black muscadine is sweet as fireweed, honey. Someday we'll all go and see the shoots of the mother vine. Yeah, and grape seed green is as bright as the buds on dawn redwood. Bright as the horizon seemed on the morning you first were mine. When you first were mine, love was in the mist and it could drift beyond. All of the boundaries between us, past protections we put on. Unravel in the spools of mine and spools of yours. When you first were mine, this song has a weird name. We were calling it Grind for a long time. I don't know. That's not really a great name for a song. Unless it's like a, unless you're trying to be Prince, I guess, maybe. Prince could have done a song called Just Straight Up Grind. It would have been amazing. This is a decidedly not an un-Prince-like song, though.
Thank you.
works, y'all. I think that's going to be my last song. Give it up for Tim Karpalos, who's going to stay up here and melt your faces all night.